Nothing here to fear. I'm just sitting around being foolish when there is work to be done. Just a hang-up call and the quiet
So, I want to make this video because I'm pretty angry at the moment. Literally shaking, like if you can see my hands. I'm literally shaking right now. This is kind of shit that we deal with as vegans. So this morning, Tourism Nova Scotia posted this picture on their Instagram, which I've now unfollowed because I don't want to see that shit. So they basically posted this picture of a bunch of boiled lobster and said, "Happy National Lobster Day. Are you going to be having some lobster today?" And I simply wrote, "I appreciate lobster alive, not on my plate. Go vegan." I didn't get any response all day, which I was like, okay, I figured I'd get a bunch of hate. Just recently, I got a comment basically saying that I'm obviously vegan because I care about the poor, cute little animals, but I have a question to why you're eating all their food then. And this is this huge trend on Instagram right now. There's this picture, Zach Galifianakis, I don't even know if I can say his name right, but he's the one in The Hangover, and there's this meme going around with him, and it says, dear vegetarians, if you care so much about animals, why are you eating all their food? It's pissed me off. Like, and people always tag it vegan and stuff like that, so you're always getting it in the vegan tag, and I'm just getting really irritated by it. I'm just enraged that people are so stupid. First off, that the government promotes eating animals. Like, Happy National Lobster Day, that's the way you celebrate lobsters, by boiling them alive and then crushing their head in. Really. I just don't understand. How about appreciating a creature, not for what it tastes like, but for the actual being that it is? And to these people, they constantly, with this damn meme that I'd like to throw into the fucking pit of hell, what do you think animals that you're eating are eating? They're eating fucking plants. I just don't know why people have to come up with the dumbest excuse. Like, it doesn't matter what you say, what your reason for eating animals is, it's stupid, it's a dumbass excuse. It is not caveman times anymore. We don't live way back when we had to hunt, when we had to fish. We live in 2013, where you walk into a fucking grocery store and pick up your fucking meat. Not see the light of day, did not feel fresh air, that basically stood in its feces all day, that had a terrible diet, that just had no real life at all. And even if you're getting free range, do you honestly think an animal goes to slaughter willingly? Not that free range means anything, but you know, I do see a lot here of local beef and stuff like that. And yeah, I do see the cows out in the pasture. I'm not gonna lie, but do you honestly think that animal willfully goes in and says, yes, slit my throat? Because they don't. It would do exactly what you would do if somebody was trying to slaughter you. Animals have just as much right to live in this world as you and I. So stop being selfish. Just stop it. Stop with your stupid excuses. My main goal is animals, but on top of it all, it's also killing you. Your cholesterol, your heart disease, your cancer, your diabetes, most of which can be cured simply by adopting a vegan diet. Because we are not meant to eat the flesh of other beings. That's all. Please, go vegan.